LeBron James. LeBron Raymond James Sr. is an American professional basketball player for the Los Angeles Lakers of the National Basketball Association, NBA. Nicknamed King James, he is widely recognized as one of the greatest players in the history of the sport and is often compared to Michael Jordan in debates regarding which of the two is the greatest basketball player of all time. He has competed in 10 NBA Finals, with 8 consecutive appearances from 2011 to 2018, winning 4 NBA championships. He also won the inaugural NBA Cup in 2023 with the Lakers and 2 Olympic gold medals as a member of the U.S. men's national team. About James' early life. James was born on December 30, 1984, in Akron, Ohio, to Gloria Marie James, who was 16 at the time of his birth. His father, Anthony McClelland. When James was growing up, life was often a struggle for the family as they moved from apartment to apartment in the seedier neighborhoods of Akron while Gloria struggled to find steady work. Realizing that her son would be better off in a more stable family environment, Gloria allowed him to move in with the family of Frank Walker, a local youth football coach who introduced James to basketball when he was 9 years old. James began playing organized basketball in the 5th grade. He later played Amateur Athletic Union, AAU, basketball for the Northeast Ohio Shooting Stars. The team enjoyed success on a local and national level, led by James and his friends Sion Cotton, Drew Joyce III, and Willie McGee. The group dubbed themselves and promised each other that they would attend high school together. In a move that stirred local controversy, they chose to attend St. Vincent, St. Mary High School, a private Catholic school with predominantly white students. High school career. As a 6'2", 1.88 m, tall freshman, James averaged 21 points and 6 rebounds per game for the St. Vincent, St. Mary varsity basketball team. The Fighting Irish went 27-0 en route to the Division III state title, making them the only boys' high school team in Ohio to finish the season undefeated. James averaged 25.2 points and 7.2 rebounds, along with 5.8 assists and 3.8 steals per game. For some home games during the season, St. Vincent, St. Mary played at the University of Akron's 5,492-seat Rhodes Arena to satisfy ticket demand from alumni, fans, as well as college and NBA scouts who wanted to see James play. The Fighting Irish finished the season 26-1 and repeated as state champions. For his outstanding play, James was named Ohio Mr. Basketball and selected to the USA Today All-USA First Team, becoming the first sophomore to do either. Professional career. James was selected by his hometown team, the Cleveland Cavaliers, as the first overall pick of the 2003 NBA Draft. In his first regular season game, he scored 25 points in a 106-92 loss to the Sacramento Kings, setting an NBA record for the most points scored by a prep-to-pro player in his debut performance. At the conclusion of the 2003-2004 season, he became the first Cavalier to receive the NBA Rookie of the Year award. With final averages of 20.9 points, 5.5 rebounds, and 5.9 assists per game, he also became the third player in league history to average at least 20 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists per game as a rookie. Los Angeles Lakers. James immediately embraced Los Angeles's much improved roster by transforming his playing style, moving to full-time point guard, and competing with a more consistent defensive effort. Behind James's leadership, the Lakers opened the 2019-20 season with a 17-2 record, matching the best start in franchise history. In early March, before the season was suspended due to the COVID-19 pandemic, James led the Lakers to a victory over the Bucks in a matchup of conference leaders, followed by a streak-breaking win against the Clippers. Regular season play resumed in July and concluded in August within the confined NBA bubble, where James ended the regular season as the league leader in assists for the first time in his career, averaging 10.2 assists per game. James earned a record 16th All-NBA team selection as part of the first team, extending his record first team selections to 13. On February 18th, James became the third player in NBA history with 35,000 career points, joining Hall of Famers Kareem Abdul-Jabbar and Karl Malone, aged 36 years and 50 days. He was the youngest player to reach the milestone. On March 20th, James sprained his ankle against the Hawks, but he was able to hit a three-point shot afterwards to keep his 10-point streak alive before exiting the game. By March, the Lakers were number two, 2 games behind the Jazz, but they went 14-16 without Davis and 6-10 without James, falling to number five. James returned on April 30th after missing 20 games, the longest absence of his career. About James' national team career. James made his debut for the United States national team at the 2004 Olympics in Athens, Greece. He spent the games mostly on the bench, averaging 14.6 minutes per game with 5.8 points and 2.6 rebounds per game in 8 games. Team USA finished the competition with a bronze medal, becoming the first U.S. basketball team to return home without a gold medal since adding active NBA players to their lineup. Player profile. Standing 6 feet 9 inches, 2.06 meters, tall and weighing 250 pounds, 113 kilograms, James has played the majority of his career at the small forward and power forward positions, but he has also been deployed at the other positions when necessary. His playing style, which is athletic and versatile, has drawn comparisons to Basketball Hall of Famers Oscar Robertson, Magic Johnson, and Michael Jordan. Through the 2023-24 season, James's career averages are 27.1 points, 7.5 rebounds, 7.4 assists, 1.5 steals, and 0.7 blocks per game. Throughout the 2010s, he was usually ranked as the best player in the NBA. About James' personal life. James married his high school sweetheart, Savannah James, on September 14th, 2013, in San Diego, California. They have 2 sons, Bronny and Bryce James. Bronny was a standout high school basketball player, being named a McDonald's All-American in 2023, 20 years after James's selection. During his stint with the Heat, James resided in Coconut Grove, where he bought a $9 million three-story mansion overlooking Biscayne Bay. In November 2015, James bought a 9,350-square-foot, 870-square-meters, East Coast-style mansion in Brentwood, Los Angeles for about $21 million. James purchased another home in Brentwood in December 2017 for $23 million. James also owns a 30,000-square-foot mansion in Akron, Ohio he custom-built in 2003 on his property and spent $2.1 million on it. James invests heavily in his health, reportedly spending $1.5 million a year to pay for personal chefs, athletic trainers, and physical therapies for recovery. Kyle Korver has described James's fitness as being on another level. James's routine is not perfectly clean. He drinks wine every night, believing it to be good for his heart, while Tristan Thompson has stated that James eats desserts with every meal. In January 2009, doctors at the Cleveland Clinic discovered a growth in the right side of James's jaw. Biopsy results showed that James developed a benign jaw tumor, specifically in his parotid gland, which required a 5-hour surgery to remove on June 2nd after the end of the Cavaliers' run in the 2009 playoffs. About James' philanthropy. James has maintained close ties to his hometown of Akron, Ohio, which is also where his charity foundation, the LeBron James Family Foundation, LJFF, is based. Since 2005, the foundation has held an annual bikeathon to raise money for various causes. In 2015, James announced a partnership with the University of Akron to provide scholarships for as many as 2,300 children beginning in 2021. Thanks so much for watching. Please go ahead and like this video, subscribing, and also share to your friends.